for me, when a story arises, I know where the character's standing. You know, the first time I ever dreamed up Aidan McCall and Thad Broom in The Weight of This World, I knew the patch of trees they were standing under. Like, I can take you and I can put you under the tree. You know, they were standing at the top of Sugar Creek, at Sugar Creek Gap, and there's an old set of balsams right there. You can see them balsams from mountains all around there, and anybody who's ever been up there knows it. But so for me, when I see a story, I know they're in a place, and it would be it would be a disservice to make it up.